There's like a background thing.
Come on, Patch. Get that 30.
Sino yun? Mr. Antolin?
Hello, hello,
it's
hello.
It's not Mr. Mr. Rodriguez, Alessandro.
Come on, get that 30. Get that 30, bro.
Oh my God. Mr. Rodriguez. Mr. Rodriguez's microphone is...
Sir,
I don't want to mute him because I want to hear everything he says.
Puta ko loadout ah. Pasama ako.
Tama ba? Si Mr. Rodriguez to. Di ba? Naka-unmute siya. Siya no?
Yes, sir.
And he doesn't even hear me.
Sama ako dito, bro. Close. May Berta.
Sige, makinig pa tayo. Para ma-record.
UAB, UAB, dali. Meron ata dito sa akin eh.
Have we had enough? I certainly have had enough of this kabastusan.
May gamit ba yan? Bala, plates.
Stephanie still here. The teammate of Alessandro.
Yes, sir.
Di ba si Alessandro yan?
Yes po.
Naririnig mo siya, di ba?
Kaya. Yes po.
Bakit hindi niya ako naririnig? Naka ano, yung hindi naka-join.
Sir, baka naka-mute po. Baka naka-mute po.
Ano, wala akong AR, man. Meron sa school,
pero
meron sa
microphone
school.
Bukas.
Pengi ako AR. Pengi AR.
Yes,
pati sir. Plates.
Pero baka naka-mute
po.
Bastos. Stephanie, sabihin mo nga.
Po.
Bastos.
Sino?
Yung bastos, grabe.
May gago ka.
Oh, see? Teka, ayaw ko siyang i-mute. Gusto ko ma-record. Nasa na ba?
Sir, wala na. Kapag na-mute mo na ata, ano na, hindi mo na pwede i- Ikaw ata, sir, nag-mute kay Sandra?
Ako, minute ko siya. Kasi, I can't take it anymore. Too much.
Hindi na po siya pwede ma-mute if ever.
Oo nga. Siya lang ang pwede mag-mute sa sarili niya. Can you please tell him?
Yes po.
Paki-message mo nga now.
Opo. May message po ako.
Oo, sabihin mo narinig namin lahat ang pinagsasasabi niya.
Sige po.
Oo. Okay. Oo. Ayan. Grabe. Narinig namin lahat, Mr. Rodriguez. And of course, recorded. I mean, can you at least mute your microphones? I mean, di ba? Parang... Di ba I told you naman, you don't have to attend my class. If you are not interested, if you don't care about anything I'm saying, just do not attend. So that you are not a nuisance. If you do not know what a nuisance is, you Google it. I hope you can spell it correctly. Para you'll know what the definition is. Hindi ba? It is, we are all under a lot of stress. Obviously, not Mr. Rodriguez because he's having a good time.